It looks like a scrapyard, but this school playground in Misrata is in fact at the forefront of the opposition's growing DIY weapons industry. Take ball bearings and a handlebar from a bicycle, a base plate from a 4x4 car, a tank swivel mechanism and a modified 12.7mm gun stripped from a damaged fighter plane, and you have...